people are afraid to be different nowadays because they don't want to be criticized, but we don't really abide by anyone's rules. We never have. We believe in free will, and we believe in looking the way we want to look, and just individuality. We just want to encourage anyone that is different and anyone that is original and anyone that is creative to keep doing what they're doing and looking the way they look and never taking anything to heart. And you just gotta break free from this life and be who you wanna be. Well, everyone has their own opinion, and we don't really care about any of the negative comments. We love all our fans and are willing to talk to anybody. And we're just nice guys. They really just help us. They get our name out there, and they build us up with a lot of hate so we could write our music really strong and come back out there 10 times stronger than ever before. So,
in no way does the hate bring us down or make us suffer in any way. If anything, it makes us stronger. And we're always open to constructive criticism, but we completely disregard the trolls.